Hi, welcome into my tailor shop. I am always so excited when I see a new face. I assume you're here because you want a suit made for you. Were you the one that called earlier? Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, so why don't we get started? I just kind of want you to tell me if you know what kind of suit you're looking for, you know, what the occasion is, if you have any specific details you want to cover, anything like that, okay? Okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. You're giving me a lot more information than I expected. I'm just gonna grab my notebook and my pen just really quick. It sounds like this is not your first time getting a custom suit, is that correct? Okay. I've just never seen you in here, and normally someone that's super new really doesn't know anything that they want or really what they're talking about. So I just kind of assumed you would come in here and just start saying a bunch of nonsense in a way. But wow, I'm impressed. You really know your stuff, so I just want to write some of this down because it was going to be some questions that I would ask you later. Just give me one second. Perfect. Okay, and so were you thinking a two? Super exciting. And how far away is the occasion? Perfect. And what are you thinking about the fabric? Maybe wool, linen, or velvet? Okay. Perfect. Gonna take a look you here. So normally it takes me almost like an hour. Well, maybe that's an exaggeration. Like 30 minutes to kind of explain the whole process. But clearly you are a pro and experienced, so we don't need to do that. Since you and I have not worked together before, I do just want to mention that I think, you know, creating a suit for you that's going to not only meet exceed your expectations is going to really require an open and honest relationship, communication. So I need you to be completely honest and clear with me about what you like and what you don't like, okay? Even if some parts are already finished, if you really don't like it, I just want you to be honest, okay? So it's not about me, it's not for me, it's for you. So you're not going to offend me, or I'm not going to get upset with you, okay? The only way you would offend me is if you, like, I don't know, threw the suit in the trash after I made it or went and burned it after you said you liked it. I don't think you're going to do that, so no point of even going there. Okay, good. So now that that little talk is over with, we're going to be doing full body measurements on you since, again, this is the first time we're working together. So I need to get detailed full body measurements and a few other things, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and have you take off that sweater. Yep, and just leave that undershirt on for me. Good, thank you. And you can step up right here onto this block. Just be careful. Okay, yeah, perfect. Okay, step just one little step forward. Good. Okay. Perfect. And I want you to just stand naturally, relax, keep your arms rested down by your side until I tell you to move them, okay? But for now, just keep them there. Good. Okay. Yeah. Perfect. Head straight. Standing tall but naturally. Good. Perfect. Alright, so behind me, I have my measuring tapes here that I'll be using. Two different kinds. You'll probably work with the black one first and then switch to the red after, okay? And then, just for fun, I have some ties. Bow ties back here. You want to kind of just look at them. And while we're doing the measurements, I want you to think about what color suit and accessories you'd like, right? Because I know you said you weren't sure yet. And of course, I already have plenty of ideas in my head about what would look perfect for you, but I want you to think about it first, okay? Alright, so let's get started with the measurements, okay? Any questions for me or about the shop or anything? No? Okay, well, if you think of any, feel free to let me know, alright? Good. Alright, so let's go ahead and start with your chest, alright? Okay, and then let's do the hips. Yeah, you wore really good pants for getting your measurements made. Thank you for that. Makes it a lot easier for me. Do your shoulder length from here to right there. Good. From the side to the side, and then over top. The left over to the right. Let me make a note here while it's still fresh in my head before I forget. Alright, and then let me grab the sleeve length. So, top of your shoulder here. Yeah, you could just put your arm out like this first, and then a bit lower, so. And then lower your arm a bit. Yep, just like that. Perfect, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna put the black measuring tape away for now and grab the red. Then we're gonna move on to the inseam, okay? So that's gonna be closer to your legs for the pants. So I'm gonna just come down here a little bit, alright? And this will be for part of the desired length of the pants. I hope that's not too uncomfortable. Almost done. Okay, and then the outseam, okay? Measuring from the waist here to the desired length of the pants. Alright, what do you think about this down here? This length good? Okay. It's always better to do just a little bit longer, and then I can always hem it, just in case. Your neck, alright? So coming up a little closer to your face. And around. Actually, I'm gonna do it around your neck here. Can you keep your head still for me? Thank you. Just doing a couple measurements for some different spots of the neck. I just want it to be as precise as possible. And I'm sure you do too. Inseam, outseam, neck, good. Alright, next let's do your bicep, alright? So hold your arm out straight for me, would be perfect if you don't mind. Thank you. And wrap this around your arm here. Alright, and can you flex a bit for me? Perfect, thank you. Okay, and then I'm gonna have you raise your arm up for me, alright? This one though, yeah. Thank you. Just put your arm out like this, and I'm gonna measure your wrist, okay? Thank you. Did you think about colors at all, or were you thinking about other random stuff? Okay, that's exactly what I was thinking. Navy suit. Yeah, I think it would fit your complexion really well. And then I think a navy suit would be super appropriate for not only the season, but the event that you're going to as well. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and like, I love navy suits. They're just so classy looking to me. Yeah, I think it'll look really good on you. Okay. Yeah. Do you have any shoes yet? You have some. Okay, but you're not. Okay, so we don't know yet if you have shoes for this specific suit, but you do have some. Yeah, okay. Alright, and do you have accessories, or do you normally rent them, or... Okay, you have some. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have a really specific image in my head of what I think this will look like. So I'm thinking... Yeah, navy suit. I prefer a white undershirt, I think, for this occasion. Do you have a preference for white or, like, light blue or anything like that? White? Okay, cool. So, there is the option to go with, like, a silver gray tie like this. This is, you know, a bit like warmer feeling, I think, and since I think this will be fine just because you will be wearing the suit in like still winter, kind of borderline spring, so I think this will be okay. I personally really like this suit, or sorry, this tie, and I think it would look really good on you. I'm gonna try it. Polka dot tie I want to try on you as well. I kind of really like that one, and I think it'll look good on you as well. Let me hang this one up really quick. It's So the dots here are light blue. I think this is just like a really fun tie, and I think it'll be perfect for spring. Let's try this one on you. Okay, gonna just put this around you. Just for fun, should we try on the bow tie? Have you ever worn a bow tie? Are you a bow tie person? Or it's fine, we're gonna just try it on you anyways. Get that clasp here. Oh yeah, super. What do you think about that? Not really your style? I don't know, I think it looks pretty good. But why don't we just stick with the tie? And you have a few weeks to think about it anyways, if you really want to go for the bow tie. Okay, yeah, just think about it. Okay, I have this light brown belt that I think will look good with the suit, the navy suit, if you do that. So, what do you think about this belt? Yeah, do you have any shoes that match this color or similar? Okay. Alright, so how about this? Why don't I let you take home some of these accessories and you can go out and buy some shoes that you think will match it, but you have to promise to bring everything back as well as the shoes, because I'm not going to let you step out of here unless I see everything put together, okay? No matter how experienced you are. So, just try and remember to bring everything back, okay? I'll even call you and remind you. So, are you good with this belt? Okay. Alright, so then we have some socks. I have two pairs of socks here. One is like a lighter blue. Super soft. And then these are darker blue. Do you like either of these? Maybe these? Yeah, I like these better too. But yeah, I do. Okay, so let's go with these. Okay. Roll this back up for you. Alright, and then I have a pocket watch. Does this kind of go with your style? No. Okay. Are you sure? I mean, it could just be for fun. I know, look how cute it is. I really like it.
I think it's adorable. That's not what I want to show you. I wanted to show you some cufflinks that I have.
So I have these. They're clocks. They match the pocket watch. So I have some of these. If you are interested. And then I also have another set. They match the bow tie back here. If you decide you want to go that route. These are brand new, so I just want to pull them out for you really quick so I can show you. Will go well, maybe they will. Do you have a preference or a thought, an opinion? Okay. All right, well, how about I let you think about that, okay? All right, good. So, okay, so your suit should be ready in about 2 weeks just to try on, okay? So within those 2 weeks, I'll kind of make everything up and then I want you to come back in. I'll try the whole suit on. I'll make any additional measurements. I'll put some pins in if we need to and change it up, adjust it if it needs it. Hopefully, fingers crossed, it's perfect. We'll see. I guess about how good of a job I did today. Okay. So I think that's all that I need from you today. So I'll organize all of this information, compile my notes, and then I'll reach out a few days before you come back in and remind you to bring in the accessories and the shoes and everything else, okay? Alright. Yeah, so we'll try that suit on next week, and then it shouldn't be long after that, and the suit's completely ready, okay? And then you'll be good to go. Alright, so fabulous. That was really fun. Thank you so much for coming in. I'm really thrilled to see how this suit is gonna turn out on you. I think it's gonna be absolutely lovely. So don't worry at all, okay? I'll take perfect care of you. Alright. Well, if there is anything else you need, feel free to give me a call, or you can, of course, stop into the shop. But otherwise, come back in 2 weeks. You can call to make an appointment if you want. That would probably be best. Okay? Alright, perfect. Okay, well, I'll see you soon then. Okay. Bye. Hi again. I wanted to give a big thank you and shout out to Ken, John, and Matt for supporting me on Patreon this month. I really appreciate you.